Good morning, dear students. Yesterday we were discussing question answers of the snake and mirror, but I was not happy with some of the students' performance. Some students were not having books, some of them were not responding, so they were marked absent by me in that class. But today I have lots of expectation from your class. I want that my dear students should reply me with lots of enthusiasm, with lots of eagerness. They should be so eager to tell me the answer, and they should be inquisitive to learn what comes next, what is happening in every answer, what to be written. So I expect good response from everybody. Okay, so there is a question, very simple question, and I have given explanation of this answer so many times to you, that his thoughts when he looks into the mirror and his thoughts when the snake is coiled around his arm. Both times all that situation is described so in a very humor way, in a very funny way. But this situation is serious. Suppose any cobra, any snake comes in our room, we will definitely be in panic. It will be a very drastic situation for all of us. But in this chapter, all these situations are described using a humor. Now you tell me first part of third question, his thoughts when he looks into the mirror. So get ready with that. 16 participants are there. Okay, now get ready with your answer. And first I expect this answer from Jayati. Jayati, you tell me his thoughts when he looks into the mirror.
Yes, ma'am. When the doctor looks into the mirror, first he was appreciating himself. He was a bachelor and found himself attractive and made some important and earth-shaking decisions, like he would shave daily and grow thin mustache. He would keep an attractive smile on his face and decided to get married. But when the snake was coiled around his arm, he was a bit scared and he was smiling at his stupidity. He was feeling helpless that he had no medicines at home and it was just 4 inches away from him. He wanted to just run away and was laughed at his foolishness.
Good. Very good. Very good response. So same answer I expect from Nitya. Same answer, Nitya, you tell me.
Yes, ma'am. When he looks into the mirror, he thinks, first of all, he admires his beauty. He thinks that he has a very attractive smile. He decides to put that smile on his face. And he also decided that he would shave daily and keep a thin mustache on his face. And he also seemed contented when he looked into the mirror. And second part, when the snake was coiled around his arm, he kept sitting there holding his breath. He also thought that he was a poor and a stupid doctor. He was terrified by the snake's presence.
Okay. Names are visible, those who have done this annotation. Okay. Shall I announce the name in class or talk to you personally? Talk to you personally to your parents. Those who has done this annotation, his name was clear on my screen. I think I should talk to your parents. I'll be calling your parents, I'll be talking to them, and I will show them this screenshot. I have taken this screenshot and it will be sent along with the name to your parents. Beta, this screenshot will be sent to your parents along with your name. Okay, good. Now, same answer I expect from Kavarnoor. Yes, Kavarnoor. Yes, Kavarnoor. Okay, Daljeet, you
yes,
tell
ma'am.
me.
Yes, ma'am. Yes, ma'am. Yes, ma'am. Ma'am, which answer, ma'am?
Right in front of you, third is going in the class.
Ma'am, ma'am, third ka first part. Ma'am, first part. Sorry, ma'am, ma'am. Okay, ma'am. Wait, ma'am. Wait. His thoughts when he looks into the mirror. He thoughts when he looks into the mirror. Yeah, yes, sir. Ma'am, bolu, ma'am.
Yes, I'm waiting.
Ma'am, bolu. Yes, sir. He thinks that he should look smart, so he decided to shave daily and retain his smile. He is happy and concerned with his look with into a mirror. When the snake members itna, and he also wanted dad to take a very good smile on his face every time to look attractive, and he also decided to marry.
Only this much. For last four days, chapter has been going on, and I have explained each and every line to you. I have told you the meaning, and so many lines are being repeated by me again and again. And I expect this answer. No, not at all. Ninth, Laksh, show me your face, then I will give you a chance to speak. Ninth, Laksh, keep your video on for 1 minute. Let me see. There is a real Laksh or there is a fake Laksh? It means it is fake. Shall I remove you from the class? Shall I remove you? Okay, same answer. I expected from Dhiren.
Yes, ma'am. Ma'am, when the doctor looks into the mirror, he admires his own beauty and his own looks. He takes some earth-shaking and important decisions, like he would shave daily and would have a very thin mustache to live more beautifully, and would also keep a good smile on his face to make him more attractive. And when he was also thinking about it, he would get married to a girl who would be fat, and so that for a validation, so that she could, when he makes a mistake, so she couldn't be able to catch him. And after that, when the snake is coiled around his arm, he is very frightened. At that time, he smiles because of his foolishness and because of his stupidity. And the snake is wrapped around his arm. He was feeling very helpless, as there was no good medicine at his home, and the death was very near to him, just a distance of 4 inches.
Good. Okay, very good. So here I'm going to provide you some of the extra questions that you have to do in your fear notebook. So beta, write down this question number 1. Justify the title. Write down this question. Justify the title of the story. Justify the title of the story, The Snake and the Mirror. So you have to justify the title. See, when you have to do such kind of question in any of the chapter, such kind of questions can be asked, that you have to tell that the title of the story is okay or not. What do you think? Whatever the title is given to the story, it is okay or not. So some vocabulary words that I'm going to provide you, that is apt, appropriate, suitable, eye-catching, so apt, appropriate, suitable, eye-catching, okay, such kind of words you can use. So this title is very much apt, appropriate, suitable, eye-catching, okay? So whatever the caption, caption means heading or title is given to the story, it is very much appropriate, suitable, eye-catching, whatever the caption, heading or title is given, okay? Who is at the center of the story? Because at the center of the story is, at the end, center of the story is who? Who is at the center of the story? Tell me, who is at the center of the story? Who is at the center of the story? Tell me. Type in chat box. Yes. Who is at the center of the story? Snake. Doctor. And mirror. All these three things are in the center of the story, and whole of the story revolves around them. All of the story revolves around them. So we can say that whole of the story revolves around them. There is a snake, there is a doctor, there is a mirror, okay? But the main thing that narrator is saved further from what thing? It is saved from the snake, okay? Why it happens that the narrator was saved, doctor was saved from snake, big snake, why it was saved? What is the reason? Because of mirror, yes. Mirror, image created in the, image created in the mirror. So these all are hints I am providing to you. Because of that image, the life of doctor was saved. Otherwise, snake could bite him at any time, but his life was completely saved. So here, mirror plays a very important role in this story, and it is attracting the attention of snake towards the mirror. Okay, so he gets a chance to escape from that place. He gets a chance that he should run away from that place. Clear? So due to this, the narrator escaped. But at last, what happened? His all belongings, they were stolen. And this really makes the story full of humor, full of comics. And we can't stop without laughing. It makes us laugh. This story is full of humor. So all these incidents, all these episodes makes, it is, these are the clear examples, and it is crystal clear that from all these evidence, from all these examples, or you can say instances, we can say that this caption, heading, or title of the story, whatever the name is given, the snake and the mirror, that is completely justified. It is completely, this title is completely appropriate, apt, according to the plot, according to the theme of the chapter. Yeah. So many hints are provided to you, and you have to do this long answer in your fear notebooks. You have to do this in your fear notebook. You have to justify the title of the story, the snake and the mirror, that why this story is given this name, why this name is given the snake and the mirror, why this name is given to you, And what do you think? This is an appropriate or not? Now I'm giving you 2 minutes to think about this answer and make this answer ready. Okay, Lakshya, keep your video on. Otherwise, I'm going to remove you from my class because I have a doubt. It is a fake ID. Having a name 9th A Lakshya. Shall I remove you from class, roll number 29? Okay, now whose answer is ready with the help of these hints? Whose answer is ready? Whose answer is ready? Only one student has raised his hand, that is Dhiren Mahajan. What about others? Only one is raising hand. Now you should be ready with this answer, whether 3-4 lines, whether long answer, whether short, whatever you have written, just tell me. Now I expect it from Lakshya Jairath. Lakshya Jairath. Yes, Lakshya, tell me this answer. Lakshya Jairath, answer is not ready. Dhiren, what is the meaning of these 3 dots? What you have sent to me by mistake? By mistake you have sent to me? No problem. Okay, hurry up, make this answer ready. I have given you so many hints. Okay, Mitansh, you tell me.
In just 2 minutes more.
Yes, Mitansh. Mitansh, your answer is ready or not? That's really bad if your answer is not ready. So I'm providing you time that you just jot down this answer at home and we will be discussing it later on in next class. So after writing first question, here you have to describe briefly that this title is justified or not, because you have to tell that whole of the story revolves around these character, narrator and snake and mirror. Okay, so that's why most of the part of the story is around the snake and the mirror. Okay, the further it is told that the narrator is saved from the danger of the snake. Why so? Because snake was noticing its image in the mirror. Okay, and because of the attention, because of his divert from the attention, he uncoiled itself from the narrator's arm. Okay, because he just went near, very close to the mirror. So that's why mirror is playing a very important role. Okay, because it is diverting its attention. So because of this snake, the narrator escaped from this place. But what happened at last, that all his belongings were stolen by thieves, and this makes the story more comical further. So we can say this title is quite justified. Now, next long question that you have to do here is question number 2. What is question number 2? Write down, describe in detail. These are the long answers that I'm going to ask you. Describe in detail the doctor's, jot down these questions, doctor's feelings, doctor's feelings when he saw the snake coiled round his arm. Describe in detail the doctor's feelings when he saw the snake coiled round his arm. So what is that? Describe in detail the doctor's feelings when he saw the snake coiled around his arm. So you have to describe the feelings. What will be that? Now tell me, what will be that? It was night time. He had just returned after having his dinner. So when he came to his place, he wanted to make his bed. He was just ready to go to bed. And before that, he just wanted to look himself into the mirror. So he sat in front of the mirror and was looking at himself. He was admiring about his beauty, okay? And he wanted to take some of the important decision. By the time, what happened? A snake fell on him and he coiled it coiled itself around his arm, okay? So when doctor saw this thing, that the snake coiled itself around the arm, he was completely freeze. He got froze. He was completely frozen. You can use these words. He was completely frozen. Okay. He was holding his, you can pick up all these words and frame your answer. Holding his breath. Okay. It means he was not able to breathe properly. And he felt, what did he feel? The presence of God. Presence of God, because at the time of difficulty, whom we remember God. Okay, so he felt the presence of God. Okay, he realized that he was a poor, foolish and stupid doctor. Okay, and he forgot about his danger. He forgot about his danger and started smiling. Smiling on whom? At himself. He started smiling at himself. Feeling feeble. You have to describe his feelings. Feeling feeble, helpless. Got a chance to escape. Smartly. Okay. When he went nearer to the mirror to have a closer, when snake went nearer to the mirror to have a closer look to see his own image, when snake was engrossed in mirror. So all these things you have to tell, that how doctor was feeling at that time. It was, these were the mixed feelings. Okay, he got frozen, he was holding his breath, he felt the presence of God, he started smiling at himself. Okay, became like a stone first, became like stone first, not able to move. So with the help of all these hints, you can frame your second long answer. So this answer you have to do in your fair notebook. So you are supposed to do these two long answers in your fair notebook. Okay? Clear? And those who are remaining absent in my class, their parents are supposed to talk to me and mention me the reason why their word is absent in English class. You have a Saturday and Sunday. Tell your parents to talk to me and tell me the reason of your not being regular. Some students are present today, but they were not present yesterday. So why were you absent yesterday? Mention the reason. And tell your friends also, those who are absent today, their parents should talk to me. And you will be happy to know that there was one fake ID, it was traced by me. So smartly, I have traced that fake ID, and today there'll be a meeting with the parents of that fake ID boy. Because it has been traced. So focus on your studies, okay? Do these answers in your notebook. Now time is running out. Have to over this class. Yes, Renuka is raising her hand. Renuka, show me your face, then I will give you a chance to ask me. What do you want to say? Renuka, show me your face for 1 second. Renuka? Okay. Now tell me, what do you want to say?
Actually, I want to give this answer, but as you said, that it's time to leave.
Yes, yes.
The doctor was very afraid when the snake landed on his farm. He did not. He hadn't thought that the snake will be there. He was just looking in the mirror and admiring his beauty. As this all happened suddenly, he got frosted. He felt that the presence of God. He forgot about his danger and started smiling at himself that how poor, foolish, and stupid he is. But suddenly what happened? The snake looked at the mirror and moved towards that. As the time he went, the narrator got the chance to escape and he went to his friend's house. Overall, we can say that he was having mixed feelings.
Good. Very good. You have taken all these examples, whatever the hints I have provided to you. Okay, that's good. You have tried well. So my dear student, this is your homework. You have to do these two long answers and textbook question answers in your fair notebook. Till Sunday, you have to complete. Today is Saturday. Okay, till Monday, you have to complete. I'm giving you 2 days, Sunday and Monday, 2 days to complete it. So till Monday, you complete. Afterwards, I'll be collecting your notebook. I'll start collecting it. I'll be sending you schedule for that. Now, by the time you study hard, focus on your studies. Do not put off till tomorrow what you can do today. Okay. Now, bachche, thank you and have a nice day.